This is brought to you by the K1 Emergency Broadcasting System.
In the event of an actual emergency,
you will be told to